Hallo und seid ganz herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Runde Undertale. Wir wollen nicht lang schnacken, wir gehen gleich weiter und werden Besties mit anderen. Sit down in progress, yes. Comfortable? I get you something to drink. All set, what would you like?
Hey, don't get up! You're the guest. Sit down and enjoy yourself.
And why not just point to what you want? You can use this beer.
Aim with arrows and select with that. Sugar goes in tea. Select with that. Soda, sickly yellow liquid. Hot chocolate green cylinder. Tea box, blatantly correct choice.
Tea, huh? Coming right up. It'll take a moment for the water to boil.
Whoop.
Okay, it's all done. Here we are. Careful, it's hot.
It's not that hot. Just drink it already.
You take a sip of the tea. It's burning. But other than that, it's pretty good.
It's pretty good, right? Nothing but the best for my absolutely precious friend. Hey, you know, it's kind of strange you chose that tea. Golden flower tea.
Oh.
That's Asgore's favorite kind. Actually, now that I think about it, you kind of remind me of him. You're both total weenies.
Sort of. You know, I was a pretty hot-headed kid. Once, to prove I was the strongest, I tried to fight Asgore. Emphasis on tried. I couldn't land a single blow on him. And worse, the whole time, he refused to fight back. I was so humiliated. Afterwards, he apologized and said something goofy. Excuse me, do you want to know how to beat me? I said yes, and from then on he trained me. One day, during practice, I finally knocked him down. I felt bad. But he was beaming. I had never seen someone more proud to get their butt kicked. Anyway, long story short, he kept training me. And now, I'm the head of the Royal Guard. So I'm the one who gets to train dogs to fight, like a papyrus. But, to be honest, I don't know if I can ever let Papyrus into the Royal Guard. Don't tell him I said it. He's just, well, I mean, it's not that he's weak.
He's actually pretty freaking tough.
It's just that he's too innocent and nice. I mean, look, he was supposed to capture you.
And he ended up being friends with you instead. I could never send him into battle.
He'd get ripped into little smiling shreds. That's part of why I started teaching him how to cook, you know? So, maybe he can do something else with it alive.
Oh, sorry. I was talking for so long. You're out of tea, aren't you? I'll get you some more.
Wait a second. Papyrus? His cooking lesson? He was supposed to have that right now. And if he's not here to have it, you'll have to have it for him. That's right. Nothing has brought Papyrus and I closer than cooking. Which means that if I give you his lesson, we'll become closer than you can ever imagine. Ah, afraid you're gonna be best friends. Let's start with the sauce. Envision these vegetables as your greatest enemy. Now, pound them to death with your fist.
How will you pound? Wimpy. You pet the vegetables in an affectionate manner.
Oh my god, stop petting the enemy! I show you how it's done. Nya!
Buff.
We'll just scrape this into your bowl later. But for now...
We add the noodles. Homemade noodles are the best.
But they just buy a store brand. They are the cheapest. Nyah!
Just put them in the pot.
Oh, we put them in. Fiercely. Careful. You place the noodles in one at a time. They clank against the empty bottom.
Nice. Alright, now it's time to stir the pasta.
As a general rule of thumb, the more you stir, the better it is.
Ready? Let's do it.
Press that repeatedly.
Harder! Harder!
Let me do it.
That's the stuff. Alright, now for the final step. Turn up the heat. Let the stovetop symbolize your passion. Let your hopes and dreams turn to burning fire. Ready? Don't hold anything back.
Hold right to turn up the heat.
Hotter. Hotter, darn it. Hotter.
Wait, that's too hot.
Man, no wonder Papyrus sucks at cooking.
Schöne Flüge.
So what's next? Scrapbooking, friendship bracelets? Oh, who am I kidding? I really screwed this up, didn't I? I can't force you to like me, human. Some people just don't get along with each other. I understand if you feel that way about me. And if we can't be friends, that's okay. Because... if you're not friends.
It means I can destroy you without regret. I've been defeated. My house is in shambles. I've even failed to befriend you. That's it. I don't care if you're my guest anymore. One final rematch. All out on both sides. It's the only way I can regain my lost pride. Now come on, hit me with all you've got. Nya!
Anna is letting you make the first attack.
Fake attack. You pretend to swing at Anna with all your might.
Poof. What?
That's the best you can manage. Even attacking at full force, you just can't muster any intent to hurt me, huh?
You know what? I don't actually want to hurt you either. At first, I hated your stupid saccharine stick, but the way you hit me right now, it reminded me of someone I used to train with. Now I know you aren't just some wimpy loser.
You're a wimpy loser with a big heart.
Just like him. Listen, human. It seems that you and Asgore are fated to fight. But knowing him, he probably doesn't want to. Talk to him. I'm sure you can persuade him to let you go home. Eventually, some mean human will fall down here, and I'll take their soul instead.
That makes sense, right?
Oh, and if you do hurt Asgore, I'll take the human souls, cross the barrier, and beat the hell out of you.
That's what friends are for, right?
Now let's get the hell out of the flaming house.
Oh, the summer house.
Well, that was fun. We'll have to hang out again another time. But somewhere else, I guess. In the meantime, I guess I'll go hang out with Papyrus. So if you need me, drop us Norden, okay? Oh, and if you ever need help, just give Papyrus a ring, okay? So if we're in the same spot, I'll be able to talk too.
Well, see you later, punk.
Oh, the summer house.
Sounds like only fire lives here now.
Oh, so it took me voll leid.
You feel a calming tranquility. You're filled with determination.
guckt euch jetzt mal das Boot an.
Tralala, careful ride. Ride in the boat. Where we go today, then we're off.
Platsch, platsch, platsch. Platsch, platsch, platsch.
Tralala, tiny village. The room before the darkening lantern room. Come again sometime, tralala.
Can we please play something else?
Ah, oh, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I hear it again.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm in the library.
Hey, Punk. What's up? Achoo! Papyrus! How can you stand this cold? I have no skin! So why don't we stand in Grilby's instead? Because I hate grease. But you don't have a stomach!
No, but I have standards!
Ah, yeah. Und ich habe genügend Geld, um mir wieder ein paar Bicycles zu kaufen. Was ich halt auch an der Stelle tun will, weil die sind halt echt gut. Hier haben wir das Inn und hier haben wir den Shop. Boy. Simmerband Bicycle. Yes. Okay, ich carry you too much. Bye now. Come again sometime.
Oh, ja. Ich muss euch sehr okay.
Na, ihr versteht. Ich muss hier nach definitiv ausmachen, ich bin fertig. War ein langer Tag heute, ich war beim Pen and Paper.
Trollolo, careful ride. Ride in the boat. Where will we go today?
Heartland.
Then we're off.
Wir fahren, glaube ich, in die falsche Richtung.
Trollolo, tiny village. The room before the darkening lantern room. Come again sometime. Try alone.
So, seeing such a strange laboratory in place like this, you're filled with determination.
Sorry, Undyne. Sorry, Undyne, like, told us there was totally a human in the area. So, like, us royal guards are blocking off the elevators for now. No. Even if the elevators aren't working anyway, we'll do our best with Undyne.
What?
Like, no way you're getting by us. But between you and me, I think you could go through that creepy lab over there. Between you, me, and my bro here, I mean. I'll tell him all my secrets.
What? What?
Hey. No loitering. Like, just kidding. I don't care. Like, loiter your heart out. Hey.
Gut, dann gehen wir halt in das Strange Laboratory. Okay. It's too dark to see near the wards. Oh, das war jetzt echt hell.
Oh, my God. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's all messy and... Aya. I'm Dr. Athos. I'm Oscar's royal scientist. But, I'm not one of these bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've been observing your journey through my console. your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the screen really makes you root for them. So now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. A robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments, like anti-human combat features. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so, and now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood. Hopefully we won't run into him. Did you hear something? Oh no.
Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to today's quiz show. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for a wonderful contestant.
Never played before, gorgeous?
No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly,
or you die.
Metal Crusher.
Manch einer mag's vielleicht aus meinen LOL-Videos kennen. Metaton attacks.
Cry. Screaming is against the rules. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering correctly?
Money, mercy.
Hi, you were wrong.
Lucas Shaw continues.
Metaton. Cry. Screaming is against the rules. Here's a terrific prize. What's the king's full name?
Lord Fluffy Buns. Fizzy Pashova. Dr. Friendship.
Correct way! What a terrific answer! The quiz show continues. Metaton. Cry. Screaming is against the rules.
Enough about you, let's talk about me!
What are robots made of?
Hopes and dreams. Metal and magic. Snips and snails. Sugar and spice.
Und guck mal oben rechts bei Dr. Alphys ihre Bewegung an.
Too easy for you, huh?
Cry.
Es ist immer noch gegen die Rules.
Here's another easy one for you!
Two trains ran out. Both trains pass each other.
Wonderful! I'm astounded, folks!
The quiz show continues.
Don't count on your victory. How many flies are in this jar? Correct! You're so lucky today!
Metaton. His metal body renders him invulnerable to attacks.
Let's play memory game. What monster is this?
Metaton, Mortimer, Frodit, Winton.
Metaton. I'm so flattered you remembered.
The quiz show continues.
But can you get this one? Why would you smooch a ghost?
Guckt euch mal die Zeit an.
Great answer. I love it.
Here's a simple one. How many letters in the name Metaton?
Of course, that was easy for you. Time to break out the big guns.
kissing you was the newest favorite.
Oh, in fourth chapter, everyone goes to empty bars ice cream for all of her friends, but it's Nail Flavor and she's the only one who wants it. It's one of my favorite parts of the game, but it's actually a very powerful message about friendship and...
Alphys, Alphys, Alphys. You aren't helping our contestant, are you? Oh, you should have told me. I'll ask a question you'll be sure to know the answer to. Who does Dr. Alphys have a crush on? Nah? See, Alphys, I told you it was obvious. Even the human figured it out. Yes, she scrawls her name in the margins of her notes. She names programming variables after her. She even writes the stories of them together. Sharing the mystic line, probability of crush, 101%. Margin of error, 1%. Well, 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 with Dr. Alphys helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings. Whoosh.
Well, that was certainly something. Wait. Let me give you my phone number. Then, maybe, if you need help, I could... Oh, where'd you get that phone? It's ancient. It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting, items, it's got a keychain. I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social networks. Now we're officially friends. I'm going to the bathroom.
So, und ich gehe jetzt zurück zum Safe State, damit ich diese Folge beenden kann und auch die Aufnahmesession, weil ich bin gerade echt voll am Arsch. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you are filled with determination. Und damit bedanke ich mich wieder bei euch für eure Aufmerksamkeit. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet wieder mal Spaß und ich wünsche euch noch einen wunderschönen Tag. Bleibt entschlossen.